kufundiswa kwa bantwana nabancane asivumelani nabo.
Tunapinga na kukemea vikali ndoa kutoka tumechoka.
Ahige fumeli ya wanuna wa mkulu ajada ni shitoko twana.
Basi kasamenti prematuri.
Pewa mianyo mpare pia matia.
I am an African child and enough is enough. I have been belittled and shattered for a long time. My dream has been destroyed. Now I wonder where to go. I declare that child marriage should be stopped, abolished, and banned.
No.
No to child marriage.
For too long, I have accepted my cultural beliefs from my parents and my community. But now let me follow my dreams. When I am forced to work, I am denied the benefits of education.
Is this my world?
Who am I going to be?
I am an African child who needs guidance, but the system has turned its back on me. Stop using my body to pay your debts. My body can heal your illness. My body is definitely not a source of wealth. We are not witches, but children. Stop using us for witchcraft. Every minute, a child is being trafficked and brutally taken from their families and forced into prostitution and slavery.
Help me not become part of the statistics. I am an African child who is forced into war and conflict. I am forced to kill, rape, torture, and torment my family, subjected to a disease which has defeated scientists. I am an African child, and my protection is important so that my body is not abused. I want to live in a world where I am safe, at home, at school, and in the streets. I am an African child who became a mother at 12. I am a child who has a child, and it was not my choice.
I am an African child. I know the doctrine freely. I will have peace, love, and education, but my days have turned into nightmare.
I am an African child who was raped, impregnated, and infected. My body has not yet matured, but I have been violated. I cry for justice, but my tears bear no fruits. I cry, but no one listens to my cries. Society has left me in the throes of life.
Let justice be done.
Because when justice is delayed, justice is denied. I am an African child living with HIV. My body is a vessel carrying a deadly disease that has killed many before me. In my country, my family has rejected me. My friends have discriminated against me. I'm as good as dead. I am a child like any other. Hold me, touch me, hug me. I need your love. Don't discriminate against me. Don't stigmatize me.
I am an African child, a drug addict at 14. Drugs have destroyed my childhood. Give me a safe environment and stop exposing me to drugs that harm my body.
Oh my God, my son! What are you doing? You are abusing alcohol.
So and drugs, yeah.
So supposed to be at school. Oh, I need to take you to the head figure. Come on, Bobo. Come on, let's get home.
I am an African child, and I believe disability is not inability. Don't ignore us. Don't pity us. Educate, empower, and love us.
I am an African child, and I am still an African child, even though my skin is lighter than yours. My genetic condition does not determine my worth. Stop using our body parts for rituals and getting into powerful positions.
Your outdated beliefs are not working.
I am an African child without wisdom, and I have dreams like any other. Don't discriminate, but help me reach my potential. Without my participation, you have created policies and have failed to implement them.
Involve me. Make space for my voice. My participation is important.
Let the smallest speak as the highest speak. Is it not my word? Ngimtwana wase Africa.
I'm Latin Africa.
So criança africana.
Mimi ni mtoto wa Kiafrika.
Because I came from Africa.
Mina ni mwana wa Africa.
Ndine mwana wa Africa. Ngimtwana wase Africa.